What? We've hardly been here for 5 minutes.
Hi. Hello. Hello. Are you open?
Not yet. But we will be soon.
Oh! That's great. Are you hiring? Will you hire me?
Why not now, kid? What kind of job are you looking for?
Oh, any kind. I just gotta make some cash for Denise.
For Denise?
Oh, Denise!
Who's Denise? Who's Denise?
Yes! Who's Denise?
Denise is everything. She's the sky and the trees. She's the breeze. She's the bees.
He wants to impress a girl.
You wanted to do the same once,
but I succeeded.
Denise is not just any girl. She's the future Mrs. Doofey McLaran.
Your name is Doofey?
There's no way.
Denise glides through the room like an angel, or like an angel with shoes made of ice. No, she's like an angel with slippery ice shoes on a floor that's just been waxed.
He's quite the poet.
His name can really be Doofey, can it?
As in Doofey.
Shh! Angel, shoes, wax. There! Oh, God, it's awful. I'm not a poet.
Probably not.
She'll never love me.
Probably not.
Don't you dare.
Handsome?
Handsome?
Yes, you're handsome. Now tell me about this girl. How long have you known her?
Since first grade, but she probably doesn't know I exist. That's why I need this job. I can bring her chocolate and afford to send her flowers. Then she'll fall madly in love with me and say,
Doofey, I think you're swell.
Swell is the best compliment a guy like me can receive. When a guy is swell, he feels 8 feet tall and hairy. Our hearts will be on fire. Nope, too cheesy. Our love will be inspired. Oh, I'll never get this right.
Doofey McLaren, you're hired.
Okay, I'll be going. Wait, what? Hired? Me? Here?
Yes, you hired here.
Really?
Really?
Really, really?
Oh boy, when can I start?
Tonight, if you can. We want to open the shop tomorrow. Can you come back later to help me bake?
Oh, absolutely. Except I have to go home for dinner first. If I don't, my mom will kill me. Literally. But I'll come right back.
It's a deal. See you then.
Boy, I feel like a newborn bluebird, just hatched and ready for flight. Nope, that doesn't make sense. I'm full of joy, like a child on its birthday. No, like a clown. No, like a child's birthday clown. Yes! A child's birthday clown who's doing his first balloon blowjob. Perfect. Okay, thanks.